the thyroid is abnormal and intact. There are no discrete lesions within. Now, we move the transducer left to the thyroid and arrived in the supraclavicular region. Here's a large lymph node which has no hilum. The borders are lobulated. Note smaller nodes dorsal to the larger one. The large node presents an irregular vascular pattern while several smaller nodes can be identified on the lack of vascularity. See yellow arrows.